Welcome to KEX, Construction Engineering. Construction of 50,000 L capacity. Overhead water tank. Foundation layout. Setting out. Excavation. Excavation of 1,600 millimeters depth below natural ground level. Casting of 75 millimeters lean concrete blinding at foundation base. Placing 50 millimeters concrete cover. Base reinforcement details. Placing of base reinforcement. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Proper alignment of the reinforcement. Ready to place stub column reinforcement. Placed as detailed in the drawing. Ready for casting. Casting of 1,600 by 1,600 by 400 mm concrete base. Casting completed. Strap beam reinforcement preparation. Beam reinforcement well fixed. Installation of 20 millimeters diameter anchor bolts. Anchor bolts at 500 millimeters embedded depth. Formwork for beams. Millimeters concrete cover. Formwork for columns. Checking of formwork and ready for casting. Casting of the strap beams and stub columns. Testing completed. Formwork removal. Curing. Ready for filling and compacting of filled material. Filling and compaction completed. Casting of the floor slab. Foundation completed. Inspection of foundation. Ready to receive steel stanchions. Mounting of UC152 by 150 to by 39 with 400 by 400 by 20 mm base plate. mm diameter nuts. First stanchion erected successfully with crane. Second stanchion well erected and bolted. Installation of the rest stanchions. Well bolted. Alignment of steel stanchions. Fixing of horizontal braces 100 mm channel. Ensuring proper bolting. Mounting of steel beams, IPE 300. Fixing of diagonal braces, 60 mm equal angle. Ensuring proper welding. Construction of ladder and completion of diagonal braces. Mounting of secondary beams 150 mm channel at the top level. Placing of steel grating. fixing of rails at the top for safety reason. $50,000 tank stand completed as designed. Top view. Side views. Mounting of 50,000 liters capacity tank using crane. Work completed. If you love my work here, please like and subscribe. You can go and watch other videos on this channel. Thanks for watching.